Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna be doing a pink makeup look, so stay tuned. So I already went ahead and prepped my eyes, so now we're just gonna go ahead and go in with this light pink shade. So we're gonna blend it into our crease. So now we're gonna go ahead and do this side. So this is what it looked like blended out. So I'm going to go in with a clean brush and I'm going to pick up this darker pink. So now we're going to do the same for this side. So I'm going to go back with the first brush and I'm just going to blend out the top. So now I'm going to go in with this purple color with a smaller brush. I'm going to place it right here. So I'm going to go in with my darker pink brush and I'm just going to blend this out. So I got a fluffy brush and I picked up the purple color. And now we're just gonna focus this in the end and in your crease. Now we're gonna do the same on this side. Now I'm gonna go in with my darker pink and I'm just gonna blend everything. So now I'm gonna go ahead and cut my crease. I'm gonna go into my peach palette and I'm gonna use this shimmer color right here. I'm gonna place it right here on my eyelid. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back in with that dark purple color. This one. And place it. So now I'm gonna go ahead and blend it. So with a flat brush like this, I'm gonna go back into the darker hot pink color. And I'm gonna blend these two together. Now I'm gonna curl my eyelashes. I'm gonna clean up my eye. So once you've applied your lashes, we're gonna go ahead and take a flat brush like this.